Akshar from EDU-TV. Right now I'm sitting with Dr. Anoop Swarup, the Vice Chancellor of Jagran Lakecity University, Bhopal. Sir, a short message for the team EDU-TV, please.
Let me at the outset congratulate and compliment my friend Mr. Pranav Guha Thakurta for having taken this giant step. It might appear to be a small step for him, but for us I think it's a giant step, because this is the way forward. And as I was mentioning, the universities of the future will belong to the audiovisual age. And EDU-TV has taken that giant leap forward. And it is here I feel that short courses coming to the students face to face with personalities, and also, you know, driving the next stage of educational revolution. This is what EDU-TV is doing. Let me congratulate Akanksha as well as Tanya. I know you've got an extraordinary team here at EDU-TV, and I am sure that they are going to do wonders in the time to come. Let me congratulate, and let me wish you all success.